DPF and DEF Delete Kit installation in Kubota M7 series. Locate three temperature sensors and the differential pressure sensor. Disconnect the temperature sensors and the differential pressure sensor. Connect the plugs from the emulator's harness. If the plug doesn't match, scrape the coating off the plug and connect it. Locate and disconnect both NOx sensors. Connect the flattest plug from the emulator's harness into either one of the plugs that originally went into the sensor. Locate the ACM DEF pump plug, disconnect the ACM plug and leave it unplugged.